Hi, I'm Corey Barlog, director of God of War 2.
This is Peter Jackson.
Hey, yo, this is Ice Cube.
I'm Ray from BioWare.
I'm Jack Black.
This is Julian Engelbrecht.
What's happening, IGN fans?
And you are watching...
IGN.
IGN Weekly.
And you're watching IGN Weekly.
It don't stop, baby. Yay!
As promised, we're back with episode 50 of IGN Weekly, and I've decided to invite Fran into the studio with me today.
Thanks for deciding to invite me.
You're very welcome. And before we take a short break in order to prepare for our upcoming summer event coverage, we're going to take a quick look back at some of the more amusing events that happened with IGN Weekly in the past year.
Yeah, in IGN Weekly episode 50, we just wanted to take a look at some of the more out there stuff we've done.
Definitely out there.
But the show, of course, is not only about that. We've done so much in the past year, whether it has been some of the exclusive unveils we've done for To Human recently. We did Warhawk. We've traveled all over the world.
Yep, I got to go to Shanghai and Seoul.
Yeah, and I had a ton of fun last year at the German Games Convention because the Wii was there, and that was a really, really cool segment that we got to do.
Yeah, I've had a lot of fun. It's been one hell of a ride, so let's take a look at some of our antics.
Enjoy.
Good.
Hey, got my copy of Dead Rising today.
And David Clayman's been playing that game all morning. He locked himself in the demo room. Hasn't come out once.
It's kind of freaky.
Yeah, kind of freaky is right. Oh! Oh! Ow!
So yeah, dude. Anyway, Dead Rising looks pretty sweet. You're basically just running around a mall for 72 hours.
That's how good game.
You're killing zombies. Yeah, you're getting all kinds of cool weapons. And like, man.
Oh, dude. No. Oh. Oh, it's still good, dude. I got it.
Aaron, I see that you have brought these gentlemen who have a quarrel. You are now, each and every one of you, a part of a time-honored tradition here at IGN, in this, of all places, the Closet of Fran. The trial is God of War, Roman numeral 2. The prize? You will all go down in the anus of history at IGN as the best God of War Roman numeral 2 players ever. Begin.
I can hear his last words repeating like a broken record. Keep your nose clean, Jess. Keep your powder dry. When the world is closing in on you, the only person you can trust is yourself. Wish he was right. These days, when I look into the mirror, what I see is a stranger.
Jesus, John!
Jess, thank God I found you.
Come
here. I don't know how they found me, Jess, but they found me. There's gotta be a mole.
It's okay, John. You're safe. You're with me. Did you get the package?
I was 2 hours outside of the city when I got the call.
So what was your next move?
I waited them out, found my window, didn't have time for theatrics. The clock was ticking.
John, should you have been dead?
Oblivion's such a huge game. Where are we going to explore first?
I've got an idea.
The Great Forest!
Yeah!
We finally made it.
What the? Who? Get out of here! Where did you come from? You do not kill him! I will.
Get out of my office! Right here. Oh.
I'm bringing Zelda back. That's why that princess don't know how to act. I got that special boomerang attack. Turn into wolf when it goes data black.
Take it to the Wii!
Well, Twilight Princess, while some in the office may have you believe, is one of the best games ever made.
Yeah, Twilight Princess is the best Zelda.